Homer Central School District.
Welcome to Homer High School for tonight's athletic contest. A special welcome to all student athletes from out of town. We are thrilled to have you here at Homer. Our coaching staff and athletes have been working hard all season, and tonight we honor their efforts by focusing all of our cheers and comments positively. We understand that spectators have a different view of the game and a different emotion, so we ask that you please refrain from questioning or commenting on calls made by the officials. We'd like to thank our officials for being here and allowing us to have this contest. Let's put all of our energy into cheering on our teams and having a great game. Thanks again for being here and enjoy the show. We kindly ask now that you please rise for our national anthem. Let us take this moment to recognize the strength and resilience of our nation and to celebrate our freedoms.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars serve the boundless light, o'er the ramparts we
Thank you.
to work player Ross and Burger.
Thank you.
60 second timeout, take five moments. Fitzgerald subbing in for Westhill. Solid number 44, Rosie Mahoney.
Thank you.
3, Bridge Park, Monia, number 24, Lizzie McCoy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Lizzie McCoy.
Yeah.
Martha Sherrill.
Yeah, box out, Blue.
Thank you.
sophomore number 3, Braden Bargeoni.
Thank you.
4 is a small. Subbing in for Walker, number 21, Kennedy Taylor.
Thank you.
sophomore number 22, Ashley Bow.
Thank you.
Thank you.